see. Cut. We're going faster than 7 miles an hour. Right now, 6 or 7, 8. Cut. Miles. Hey. It's not a bridge, it's a park. And then you'll see a banner that says finish on it.
Oh yeah.
You'll hear like announcements and stuff.
I forgot.
Cut. don't see Joe and Sylvie, but paddle like they're there. Watch died, but it was at about 61.6. Hut. Hut.
Gotta be like just around the corner here.
Yeah, might be a corner and another stretch. Hut. Thank you. But balance has been really good this whole time. But a couple of times where it was like a little tippy, but not as many as like that 10-mile stretch we did after Wessels. Yeah, that's it. Hey. That we wanted, we think. Hut. Hut. Neither of us broke. Boat didn't break. Paddles didn't break. So I would call that a very successful race. Hut. Minus the stick.
Spirits aren't broken.
Yep. So James, what about the ensemble?
Oh, no.
Hut. Hut. Maddie and Bordell are absolutely carrying this boat up the hill.
Maybe me too.
Hut. Proud of yourself, James.
Now you better earn your keep. 249, close to the finish line.
Alright, help the list parallel. Yes, it's perfect. Nope, it was that.
Okay, I made an educated guess. You guys heard me when I was telling Hawaii?
Yeah.
Okay, for a China round.
Nice job.
James, grab your paddle, we'll grab the boat.
And, not bad.
That's the worst of my problem.
So they would wait for the deep water for us to pass them and try to hang on and then get a ride.
Katie, go first. Press it down.